What have we done?
This was a mistake, man.
I'm gonna go get your mom.
No, don't. We have to take care of this ourselves. One trip.
One trip?
One trip.
One trip.
One trip. One trip. One trip. One trip.
How many trips?
One trip.
How many trips?
One trip. Man, he's in here.
One?
One.
One. There's a lot of stuff.
Two trips?
No.
Who buys a shovel at the grocery store?
Dude, don't you ever just go to the grocery store and you see something, you're like, I need that.
Not a shovel. Come on, man.
I don't think I can do this.
We have to do it.
Come on, it won't take long. It's just a few extra steps.
Come on. Listen to yourself. You know this isn't about the steps. This isn't about the time. This is about overcoming the obstacles in life. This is about saying yes when the world says no. And most of all, this is about impressing those pretty girls over there.
They ain't that pretty.
That one's your wife.
My bad. I can't do one trip. I can't do, look how you're, much is still in there. What
you
are you doing?
You are forcing me.
What are you
do
doing
this.
With your phone? Who are you calling? It better not be Dustin.
Dustin. No. Apparently my dad has lost the value of one trip.
And I was hoping that you could talk to him.
Yeah, of course, man. Put me on speaker.
You're on.
Hey, Greg. I just have one question for you, man. Do you love your mom?
Yeah. Yeah, I love my mom.
Love you, Ned.
So you know that she's looking down on you right now and is completely disgraced by your lack of ambition. Would you stop being such a disappointment to her and humanity as a whole? I was a two-tripper and I will never be that way again. And I need you to learn from my mistakes. You don't want to be a two-tripper.
Listen to what I'm saying, Greg. Like me.
You're going to have to look at yourself in the mirror. And sometimes, you're not gonna like what you see. So listen, man. I need you to think this through. And you don't wanna regret the choices you've made. You see, I do. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about the day I became a two-tripper. I would do anything, Greg, to get that day back. And to have the opportunity to make that one trip. Don't be like me, Greg. Don't be like me. You don't want this life.
Dustin, man, thank you. I'm doing this for my mom.
I'm doing this for you, Grandma. Thank you, Dustin.
Need to go shut the trunk.
Wait, what? No! Hey guys, I'm Matt Hench and this is
Dustin Pague,
owner of Carlisle CrossFit and former UFC fighter. Links below. Pretend this is a subscribe button. What do I want you to do?
Hit the button.
Wow!
Oh, no way!
I want you to break the subscribe button. Hit it so many times, I want you to break it. 40 subscribers by Easter. Tell your mom,
Obama,
dad,
your sister,
your dog,
your cousins,
your cat,
Ellen DeGeneres,
Grandma.
Love you, Grandma.
Huge shout out to Flowfold. They sent me this wallet. Thank you very much. It's a minimalist wallet. Super tiny, lightweight, really durable. Go check them out. Links below. Look out for Adventure Vlog 2. End of the month. It's gonna be exciting.
I end with thanks everybody for watching.
Thanks everybody for watching!